Will come out in the dime, out of the shotgun formation. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, the defense has to be the first
to get off the field, get it over,
and get the offense off the field, and you gotta take advantage of situations like that.
Tennessee.
They stopped the third down drive by the offense, but they're upset because they had a chance for the turnover and they dropped a short interception. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and one.
Got the first.
Green's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run. Right lined up in the slot.
Just a quick drop back.
gets it out for the completion. Not able to get away from Carr.
Well, that basic slant route, Jim, is thrown and caught. It doesn't get a first down, but it was really well executed. The offensive line gave the quarterback time and sight lines so he could put the football on target.
Come on, baby. Let's get this first. Not a boy. Way to move it.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. The gun. Nate Washington with the grab. Nice tackle.
A lot of times you look at the drag route and you think that's the safety valve. You know what? It is. The quarterback is always taught to look down the field. If there's nobody open, throw it to the drag route coming across the field. That time they did it, it's just short of getting the first down. Washington's a very smart runner.
Heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The Titans are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Right, Burnett's going to make the tackle. The Titans will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Let's see how they back up the big play here from the shotgun. Makes the catch.
I got jobs. I got dues, dog. Oh, yeah. Is he gonna quit or what? I can see why he's not good. He's got Michael Vick as quarterback. He's trash. Guess I get my third win. He's trash. You probably saw what my overall was. In a pack. That's all I get. That's it. Oh, Quake's selling that for $250. Willie. Let's see, 3-2. Excuse me. Let's see if we can play somebody. Yeah. It's time for us to play somebody. Play a mutt. That's Ultimate Team of Madden, by the way.
Broncos Packers, as we come to you from Lombardi Avenue, Lambeau Field, the site for today's game. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses.
I never played this dude, so
you have speedy wide receivers.
Think he's gonna win.
smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver.
He's going 12.
Get up and down the field, just throw some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle that.
First down coming up.
Where is he going? What's his pick? That's good. Good play. Good play.
Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
First down here after the completion. Offense lines up here. They'll go ground. In on the stop. As we set the offensive lineup, do not overlook Greg Jennings, an old sage at wideout who can factor into this game plan.
Every receiving corps needs a receiver just like Greg Jennings, a crafty guy who can beat you with his talent, but also can beat you with his mind. So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
And he's gonna go down, J.J. Watt. You ain't gonna stop him, man. You ain't gonna stop that dude.
He's gonna try and return this one. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. First down on the way.
We got Broncos. We got.
They'll run it here.
And we got
at the 30-yard line.
I need to get a different playbook though.
The offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. From the gun, Rodgers. Flag is out. Aaron Rodgers way down the field.
Oh, data boy sharp. What happened? Against the defense, offsides.
Klein. The penalty and let the play stand.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful, long throw down the field for the big completion.
Atta boy, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, shit, I should have just...
The defensive line will be the focus here in this game. If they're disrupting,
it's time for Aaron Rodgers.
Do
what he does. Can I hit the tight end? Can I hit the tight end? Oh.
Can I love these situations? Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Spring into action at the 8. The Broncos defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Intercepted.
Oh.
Good piece of tackling.
You gotta stay aggressive.
Oh, shit.
The defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
This defensive coordinator.
How? He didn't even go down.
He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down and 10. Complete to Jones. That's a gain of 6.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Oh, man.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. The Broncos line up, split backfield from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Oh, Sherman! Come on now.
And here's a look at the defensive line that will try to control the trenches today. The Broncos come out with a split backfield. Jay Cutler from the shotgun throws the pass. Incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. The Broncos will have to punt. Packers come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. Going for the home run.
Oh, Brown almost caught it.
Quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Roll where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Second down now. Aaron Rodgers gonna take it from the shotgun. Looking long. Very nearly intercepted.
Oh my gosh, Brown. What the fuck are you doing?
They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Offense lines up here. The Packers have it at the 34.
That a boy.
Hard to the bear against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
The Packers capped off the first with a big play, and now we'll try to capitalize here at the start of the second quarter. After the long game, let's see what they do here. The second quarter is underway with interception.
Fuck.
Tackles made.
Wonderful job by the defense.
Should have caught a fucking timeout.
And inside their own 20, they finally come up with a play. They get the interception and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
It's all right. Cutler with the deep ball. And Sherman knocks it down, baby. This dude keeps trying to throw it Sherman's way, yo. He's gonna throw a pick.
Second down following that incompletion.
You better hike it.
Complete to Jones, and that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Offense lines up here. Cutler steps back into the gun. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, the offense didn't pick up the first down that time. They're pretty happy the way everything turned out, because that pass could have been intercepted, and you give an interception up on third down, and that is bad.
The Broncos call for the punting team. The fake is on, and they're looking to...
And he didn't even get the first! What kind of faggot would do that, man? Piece of shit, get that shit out of here. Time to end this fucker, man. I don't like people playing that shit, man. Come on. touch the motherfucking ball, 87. Let's go.
So he didn't put all his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocked the football out to the ground.
That a boy, Antonio Brown.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The give now makes the move to the right and picks up about three.
Four.
Packers, like a lot of teams in the NFL, once they get in the red zone, they would love to run the football in there and score that way. Well, that time they run it, and they get very little out of it. Second and goal from the four. That ball has been picked off.
How is that even picked off, man? Come on.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line. First down at the 20. Finds his mark. He's tackled at the 30. You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Wide receivers. This is some bull crap, man.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Yard. Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down. This will be second down. The jumbo set on the field. Go run it. Here's Vanda. He's brought down. Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain. After that last run, it sets up third and six. Split backfield here. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Gets it out for the completion. Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
Jesus Christ, man.
They do on first down following that huge play. Out to the left. Finds his mark. And he's brought to the ground. Well, you get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best. Split backfield here from the gun. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete. Second down coming up.
Let's go, guys.
The Broncos at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Jay Cutler from the shotgun. The defense gets a sack. Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open. Just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The Broncos get a first down.
My goodness, man.
NFL, that is a confidence booster to all the players on the offensive side and also the head coach. And maybe most importantly, the offensive coordinator. Now he could just let it go. I know we've all heard this place before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch. And now they'll try over again on second down.
How you guys doing, viewers?
This long drive continues. He's got the catch. Brought down after a gain of six. Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
here on this drive.
Oh my gosh.
Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and catch.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley is ready to take things over back in our studios. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. It's raining on the return.
That a boy, good kickoff return. Good kickoff return, man.
By the return team, good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind.
Hate this dude that I'm playing, man.
First down at the 24. And that's good for only a yard or two. After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Packers line up in the pistol. And Rodgers will hand it off. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
The Broncos defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop the runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
Nickel formation for the defense here from the shotgun. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
And quarterbacks love to throw the football high and far down the field.
Man, I'll kick a 40-yarder.
And he underthrows the receiver.
40-yard field goal attempt coming up. No good. No good. Broncos bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. Split backfield here.
Oh, man.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can't be picked off. Most of the time they drop, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Jake Cutler takes a look now from under center. The Broncos will take the snap from the 30.
He didn't even get it. He didn't even get the first.
This team,
is he gonna punt it? Probably. He's been punting it.
They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Okay.
Good field position here to start this drive. Rodgers by himself in the backfield. Dropping back now into the shotgun. One for the deep ball. Almost intercepted.
Oh my gosh.
After that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The Packers snap it at the 36. Gets the handle here. He stacked up at that point.
Good job by the defense. All day long when the offense runs the football, they are
damn it, man.
And not giving up very many yards.
Offense lines up here. The Packers will take the snap from the 35. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Oh, almost picked off that time.
Come on.
Everything right in that situation.
I gotta go for it. Piece of shit, man. Fucking Madden.
The coach is going to go for it. The Packers will take the snap from the 35. Going deep. This is going to set up a change of possession.
I thought it was a little too early to take that gamble. You're down by a few points in the second half, and you go for it on fourth down. That's a big decision, and I think it was the wrong decision.
The Broncos ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 35. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Got the completion. They bring him to the turf.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Double tight end formation. Play fake. To the ground.
There you go.
The offense that time, there's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
That picks up about three.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third long, and we always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chance.
The catch is
made. He didn't get that. He didn't get it.
And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations,
he's going to kick a field goal probably.
Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The offense is still on the field right now.
Yeah, see, he's going to go for it. I think he's gonna pass it. He might win it.
The Broncos from the 32 will go ground.
And he didn't even get it. Because he's a fucking idiot.
In the second half, you're winning. You gamble by going for it in a situation like this. It fails. Now you hope your defense can build.
Watch.
They face first down. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Play action. Got the completion. Brought down after a gain of 15.
The Packers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
It's first down as they head to the line. Final quarter underway now with this snap. And it's broken up incomplete.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and it reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Keeps it here. Throw to the left. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football away.
Come on, man.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. Keeps it here. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Incomplete. Oh, they went for the big play that time, but just couldn't connect.
I love it. I love it when offenses and quarterbacks throw the football down the field. Big plays win in the NFL. Jim, I got to be honest. I'm sick of seeing all this dinking and dunking. Let's look for some big plays and chuck it down there.
Offense back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Looking to go down the field here. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
I think we heard this all week long, didn't we, Jim? They wanted to be aggressive in this football game, and they're calling the plays and managing of the game, but you're losing. It's close. You go for it on fourth down. That's a lot to try to overcome.
Jake Cutler takes a look now from under center. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down at the 36, but...
I ain't playing against this fucking kid, man.
Pete Ange is returning that phone call. We'll talk to you later. Bye. Yeah, I believe he did. There's nothing but a trash can there, so I don't know. Yes. Okay. Yeah, so far. No. Okay. figured out I was going to make some hot dogs.
Yeah.